bloody hell. But maybe we'll come back one day, who can tell? I guess xenophobia's to blame. The right-wing press, the forces of evil have won again. It's the final countdown. The final countdown. Boris Johnson's a penis, a proper asshole. He's totally heinous and good for fuck all. But there's only 5 years to go to turn things round. Let's bury the Tories deep in the ground. It's the final countdown. Final countdown.